Welcome to XCOM 2. And I guess I will go to the Shadow Chamber. That was not where I wanted to go. I wanted to go to the other one, the Psylab. And I'll think I'll see if... Oh, my mouse, come on, react. No. I want to see what Rose could train into. 10 days, completely stuns the target for one turn, but renders him immune to damage or attack. Grant a bonus action to a nearby squadmate, or schism insanity now does a small amount of guaranteed damage and applies rupture to the target. I have no idea what that means. But sure, go with that. And go to the bridge. Yeah, avatar thingamajigs.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
We gain an engineer. Okay, we have supplies. Need to make contact here. Okay. But we didn't have the intel. Was that the issue? I don't remember. Well, make contact. We did not have the intel. That was the issue, yes. 180. Which means... Resistance
Send
HQ
for Sector 5, India.
To get that required intel.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
Okay. Yep. We are now one away from losing here. I have not managed my contacts and whatnot very well, it seems. So, yeah, this might not be much longer left of this series if we do not improve. So, intel 58. And then what?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
Okay. We have 22 days, apparently, to get... the dark event down.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration, rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
Right.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Yeah, we sure do. No shadow projects available. Okay, fair enough. So it's 180 intel. And one more. Okay, new targets. Destroy the alien relay, very difficult. We will get an engineer. I don't know what it counters, but it's hit an event. Protect the device, difficult. 117 intel. Reduces the alien facility counter by 2 weeks. That is probably good. And hack, very difficult. We will get a grenadier. Avatar project made a major breakthrough. Adds 2 blocks of progress. We have to go here. There's no way around it.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
And that will delay us from losing.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Yeah, we probably should, but we probably won't. Ranger, it's gotta be our A squad here. Two Rangers. Sharpshooter. And two specialists. Alright, items available, armor available, accept. Load out here, exosuit, cannon, yeah, this all seems fine. Jane, Stalker, Kelly, I think I actually would like you to be saved in the character pool. Just because I have had you from the first mission. So you just sort of deserve that. Got a stasis vest. Okay, that's all fine. Weapon upgrade, your own autoloader, first 3 reloads do not cost anything. And a hair trigger, okay. You get an advanced scope. Alright. And your loadout here. Seems fine. You can get a combat thing, mobility. Sure. Hazmat vest. And let's go. So very difficult. I imagine we will not see all of him return alive.
Five by five.
Burning corpse. That might be all of us at the end of this particular mission.
Dr. Tigan has been looking for new methods of intercepting the aliens' data on their latest operation. And it looks like he's found the location of an exposed terminal we could gain access to. Unfortunately, Advent is already in position attempting to freeze the connection. Move in and neutralize all hostile contacts. Secure the area and recover that data. We have to stop their progress before it's too late.
Duly noted.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Alright. Red hues here, I don't know, these are the lampposts, I guess, and the lights of the car.
Moving out.
So, moving up. Nobody there. If you go say here. Right, something over here, and that is a scanning tower. Okay. And you go say to the house.
No need to ask twice.
And there's something here as well. There's a second scanning tower. Okay. If you move here.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
And where do you go from here? We have to go up this way, so go this way.
Moving on target location.
You move up here. Move.
Enemy squad located.
Okay, there's a codex and what's it called? Shield thingamajig.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
Okay, so two pods. We should not activate both at the same time if we can avoid it. So let's avoid that. Go here.
Getting it done.
Got it covered.
They're moving our way. That sounds awful. Where are they? I can't see them right now. All right. So I guess we are engaging them this turn, which means you will set up a kill zone here. Okay, hacking. What can we actually do? Complete immunity or get a random enemy for two turns. That is nothing that is really important right now. I imagine the other one will be exactly the same, maybe with a different percent chances of success. Well, it's 100% next to attacks, not turns, attacks. Well, go for it.
Hack the planet.
All right. Alright, and then I guess I'll put you on Overwatch. I think you will start the party, which means that you should Overwatch here. Which means you should maybe move here.
Understood. Moving out.
And Overwatch as well.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And you could move up, but let's not.
I'm on it.
So. Boom.
Boom!
My words, exactly. Two Overwatch shots. Excellent. Okay, you missed the second one, but still, very good. Very good indeed.
Get it together.
No, three shots? Even though you missed?
Hardly did anything.
Happy now?
Okay, we wiped them out completely. Right. And the other guys are in here somewhere. Oh, and we are still on my turn because I still have an action apparently. So, another Overwatch. They broke something, and yeah. Okay, someone needed to reload. Where are you? You're here. You do that.
I'm ready.
And well, you stay here then. Gizmo is concealed, and Stalker is concealed as well. Okay. Which means you aren't. So you move in, grab stuff, and then get into cover. To Illyrian course, good.
I've got the thing.
And get into cover here. Okay. They're in here somewhere. So go
moving
here. And go here. And you are also in concealment.
On the move.
And let's move you, say, here.
Head into that location.
Up.
All right, I'll go.
So we only saw one guy. I don't know where the others have gone.
Whatever you say.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, we apparently see the thing. Someone. Someone did. Okay. So moving up.
Confirmed.
change much. And then move to, say, here.
Closing on target position now. Objective here.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Yep, good, very good. Get to the roof.
Good to go!
And I probably moved too far. You'll probably might reveal something over this way. No, you didn't. Good. Concealed. So if you go here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Can you see the thing? No. Things over there though, so go this way. Okay, these guys, you move on up here, for instance.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. Then you take that spot.
It's clear.
And go overwatch here. And you head up to the window here, maybe.
No problem, boss.
And go overwatch here as well.
Hey, you hear anything?
Yeah, I hear that monster
overwatch
marching about. Guys on the roof, you're still concealed. 80%, elite officer, elite officer. You are in cover though, still, right? Yep, you are. Just take that shot. Critical, good, very good. You are in cover, or in concealment, I mean. So you actually have a sight on the guy, so take it on. Ah, 2 points, revealed.
Adjusting sights! Position compromised.
Lob a thing up here, we can. Maybe smidgen better if we can get a smidgen closer. Say here.
Seems doable.
And up onto the roof here, and like so. That would be the hacking thing, okay. Get into a position to hack then?
I'm going.
You can. So let's
access
do that
the
then before we blow up the building. Income increased by 25 or hacking stat permanently by 20. Let's try this one here. Good.
Piece of cake.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Yeah, about that. Where are you? There you are. I will hit this. And then they fall to the floor. Okay. You're still concealed, you will be revealed if you go into those people.
Good copy.
So if you go
moving
here,
on target.
OK. Can you go here without being revealed? No. So let's go here then.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry.
Wow. That looked huge. 4 points of armor and loads of hit points. Okay. You go here.
Seems doable.
And you have no targets, so overwatch. Wow. And there's the other thing. And another codex, okay.
See that one?
Okay, at least that one's dead. This one, one hit point. What will you do? Overwatch. Okay, I am still concealed. If I do anything, I will be revealed, so let's wait on you. Okay, sectopod. Elite trooper we could take out if we hit, and the same with that one. So let's try to eliminate one of the troopers. Good.
Target neutralized.
One less enemy to worry about. Death from above, which means we can get on pistol overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
You have that thingy as a target, you have a elite trooper as a target. Yeah, you will probably want to work on that armor. So, if we move, say, here.
I can handle that.
And then we go to work on the armor here. We'll also hit the guy hiding way over here. So
this
do
is
that.
For you.
The one. Okay, you now have that guy still, or you can take out the elite trooper. You have nobody in your sights, so if you were to move, say, here, I don't know who you can see. You might get reaction shotted by that guy.
Alright, I'll go.
Or overwatch shot, rather. You have a single target. Big thing, so I guess that's what you're going for.
That arm is tough.
Yep. Actually, we should just grenade you more.
Grenade out!
Being flanked by the thing. Okay. Flashbang is what you have. If you go in here, that will just be banned. I think I have to move
that
up here. 78, 54, or 30. Okay, we shoot the big thing down.
That armor's tough!
Yep.
Run a low on ammo!
100% to hit that one. We could take him out of the equation, or we can hit the Andromedan. I want you out of the question. 10 points of damage when you needed 2.
Only the best. I'm busted.
You still have an action left, so you can move here and maybe get a reaction shot against you, but
sure thing.
Will do. So this guy here. At least I also have 2 points of armor. Okay, what are you doing? You are hitting for a heck of a lot of damage, I imagine. And immune to something and then moving in.
Some new cover.
And that thing is also horrible. I'm going on overwatch and teleporting somewhere. And doing that thing. Of course you are. Right. I don't know what this is, these red lights here, but I don't like them. So sniper, 100% chance to hit that guy. 98 for the Andromedan, 81 for the Codex, and 79 for that 1 point guy. 100%, and if we go with Deadeye, it is 98. Yeah. We have to do some more damage. 10 points.
That armor is tough.
It is. Okay, you have to move to somewhere where you are in cover.
Whatever you say.
There are overwatches here. So you gotta reload. Restoration. Gremlin heal. Okay, that's only like 5 points of damage. Or reload. No, no, do the gremlin heal.
Healbot coming through.
Right. You need to move out of the area as well. Let's go here.
Whatever you say.
Yep, here it comes. Thankfully you missed. So, frag grenade. Take on the thing. Come on. Not take out my cover. So, like so. I can't? Why can't I? Okay, it's a free reload. That we can take then.
Ready to rock.
None of my guys at the car, right? Right. So car, if you explodes, you explodes.
Fire in hole!
Critical, he has like 5 hit points left and 1 armor. So can you do that? 5 to 7. Grenade, okay. You need to move as well. We'll go here.
I hope it's worth it.
Combat protocol. We can kill the elite trooper or we can take out this guy. If we can take out this guy, then we will definitely take out this monster. Good. Okay, not very good hit odds, but still. Okay, you are a bit exposed here, so let's see if we can get the elite trooper out of the picture. Good. So there's
That's
a codex and a dromedon left, and you can actually do stuff still. So you can move. Let's go here.
Absolutely.
Whatever
you
here.
Say.
51 or 51. Flashbang grenade into the midst of these two.
This one's gonna be bright.
Let's do that instead. I should do something disoriented. Good, good. Okay, and car. Kaplui. Yes, no. No.
I don't feel so good.
Ow. And you are missing. Good.
They're all over me.
Okay. There goes the car. All right. You have to reload.
Let's do this!
And then I guess you'll just overwatch here. You have to reload. Restoration. Okay, Kremlin heal. Yeah, you heal this guy.
Go medical.
Fifty-something and 20-something. You are single target, 28. You have to reload.
Reloaded.
And then you could go combat protocol. 4 or 4. Or 30%. Nope, let's then go combat protocol and... Will the armor soak all of these? I'm not sure. Or does it circumvent armor? It circumvents armor. Very nice. Okay. If we go demolition. We might take the cover away. I think I want to move here. And take your cover away.
Got something.
Okay, you now have a clear shot at that one, so let's take it. Critical, 5 points of damage. So another 5-6 to go. 59 or 49. Guess it's Codex. And then you'll teleport and split and clone and all sorts of things at the same time. No longer disoriented, that is bad. Okay. That was a miss. Oh, are you a melee thingy? Ow.
At least we know where they are!
Yeah, right. You might be dead. You weren't. Or aren't.
Taking heavy fire!
Okay. Sniper, 100% hit chance. We have used a dead eye, but you'll take this shot.
Went off the armor.
Good. Oh, crud. He's too close,
we
probably.
We all saw that thing go down. Now what the hell is it doing?
You can still move somewhere. So go here.
On my way.
Andromedon shell. I think I need to get you out of Dodge, or you move here. And reload.
Let's do this!
And you can actually shoot at the shell, or at the other one, so shoot at the shell. Okay. You still have a, no, that's an aid. You do not have a, oh, that's combat. You have a heal, yep. Go for it.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Good. You have a shot left, so you just take that. Points left. You just keep shooting, keep shooting.
There you go.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, and you will watch for the Codex. Oh, you do nothing again? Grand. Very grand. Okay, so you need to get out of Dodge.
No problem.
This way here. Reload.
Rock and roll.
And I just want to move the other guys out first. So you move here.
Once over there.
Reload.
It's killing time.
And someone else. Yeah, you need to get out of Dodge as well. So we'll go
no
here.
No problem, boss.
And reload.
Oh yeah.
Okay, shoot at 39. I should maybe have moved first. But we actually hit on 39%. Clone and move and stuff. Snipe. sniper rifle or fire pistol. No, sniper rifle is better. Okay, I don't have a skull jack equipped or anything, so we can't actually do that quest thing.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Alright. We have a shot from here, so go for that. That was a miss.
Not even close.
No rounds.
You have a sword, so you could go and sword this thingy. See how that works. That works fine. Are there more about?
Status confirmed. There are not. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, I'm not too unhappy. I'm quite happy with our performance in this mission. Two wounds, to be expected, and we had like two new enemies that I haven't seen before. It was called Andromedan and the Sectopod. And they both had like 4 points of armor and was tough as nails. So good. Okay, and back to base. Our only grenadier got gravely wounded. One of our two rangers here, he got gravely wounded and promoted. Okay, covering fire, overwatch shots can be triggered on enemy action, not just movement. And then he is a blade thing, so blade storm, free sword attacks on enemies that enter or attack from melee range. Okay, sounds good. Other ranger, you are on the other one, so deep cover. If you did not attack this turn, hunker down automatically. Okay. And that was sort of it. Two Illyrium cores, and then all other stuff, corpses. So Andromedan autopsy, Sectopod breakdown.
Hello, okay. Commander.
And we got Martha Weber, a new grenadier. And you are shaken. Okay. And with that, I think I'll end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching.